Yo, yo, you know what we need to do, man? We need to get a gold CD, you know what I'm saying? And get a collection of all the music and everything we ever done.
Bringing back sweet memories. Bringing back sweet memories.
Living in Flatbush and going to house parties. Red lights, bumping life is what you make it, then sorry. In my lifetime, ain't too many things better than watching the first son put his sentences together. Though it kinda make me think of way back when I was the portrait of the artist as a young man. All them teenage dreams of rapping, writing rhymes and napkins. Yeah. It's really visualization, making this here actually happen. It's like something coming to me that truly just consumed me. Speaking through the voice of the spirit, speaking to me. I think back in the day, I absorbed everything like a sponge. Took a plunge into my past to share with my son. Like thoughts out the back of your mind, going back in some time. Like when you used to cut and had to go to the back of the line. Look back and you find tracks to make you relax and recline. No cats rap about packing a nine when they lacking divine inspiration. Running out of topics of conversation while I drop it in the pocket, cause rock is my occupation. I do it remarkably, spark up a leaf, and possibly you can follow me, tap into your chi. Utilize your spiritual faculty accurately. Use your memory to help you see clearly, then get back to me. Actually, nothing's new under the sun, so when life be stressing me, my remedy is like the faces that are woven in the fabric of my consciousness. From cities where making 21's a big accomplishment. Like when my people understood their prominence and my past life visions of the continent. Like the first time I saw KRS Live rocking it, I heard resurrection by common sense. Dominant in my psyche, I chose my direction like Spike Lee to speak my life through mics, and I never take it lightly. It might be something you did to bring you down when you up high. Dude, that karma is a bitch, you steady asking God why. Like when my parents first split up, yo, I was illin'. Seemed like some years they was together for the sake of the children, and I loved them for that. I don't know if they saw that, so I'ma say it and convey it when the world play it. I'ma say it and convey it when the world play it. I'ma say it and convey it when the world play it. Is beautiful names from the 70s. Let me tap into your energy. Fields of dreams become my property when I reach my destiny, like a prophecy, especially when I'm
bringing back sweet memories.
I dive deeper to my mind. See, I got a treasury that float through my head like a sweet melody. What you telling me? Reflection is a collection of memories. Definitely, this is how hip hop is meant to be. Eventually, I knew I'd run into high technology. It was only a matter of time, like centuries. Check the recipe or technique to how it sounds so sweet. I freak with word power, my man speak with beats. If I could make it in New York, I figure anywhere I make it. Came to Cincinnati, linked with mood, and we did sacred. High tech beats became my favorite. Hustle on the side was the cut. We started putting songs together like what? Traveled the world, came back to the crib, ain't hit the motherland yet. This year we put in work, I got some other plans. Bet that's where I'll take the fam when the reflection joint is done. By the time you hear this, I'll be basking in African sunlight. Wow. Yes. We made it. We're here.